Before we attempt our problem, let's review mixed numbers and improper fractions. Mixed numbers are a way to count objects when we have a couple of objects and a part of that object. So here I have two donuts, and then I have 2/3 of one. I can think about splitting up a whole donut into 3 equal pieces, or thirds, and I'd have 2/3. So our entire mixed number would be 2 2/3. Notice we have a mixture of whole numbers and fractions. That's why we call these mixed numbers. If I split all of my donuts up into thirds, I could count the pieces and I would have 8/3. That would be the improper fraction. It's improper because the number in the numerator is higher than the number in the denominator. So let's see how we can go from the mixed number to the improper fraction. If I take my whole donuts and split them up into thirds, I would have 6 of them, 6/3. I can get that by multiplying 3 times 2. I still have 2/3 left over, so I need to add this 2/3 to my 6/3. 6 plus 2 makes 8, so I get 8/3. Let's try going the other way. I can think about splitting 8/3 into 6/3 and 2/3. Notice that the 6/3 represents my 2 whole donuts. I know 6 divided by 3 makes 2, and then I have my 2/3 left over. So 2 2/3. This also makes sense because I know 3 goes into 8 2 full times, and then I would have a remainder of 2, or 2/3 left over.